24 News is your local election headquarters. Democratic candidate for Tennessee Governor Carl Dean made his way back to Memphis today. He visited White Station High School during an assembly, speaking to students about the importance of voting and being in politics. He also talked about his plans for the state on topics like education, the economy, and health care.
But education is tops for me. I mean, I think public safety is always key, and I do think it's absolutely essential to build a strong private sector economy that's making opportunities.